Yeah. I am with the lovely piece from A Light Divided. Introduce yourselves.
I'm Mike, I play bass.
I'm Eric, I play guitar.
I'm JC, I am the front man.
I'm Adam, I play drums.
And I'm a Brit. And I think we're missing one more person, but we'll...
Floaty is on his way.
Awesomeness. All right. How long y'all been together?
7 years. 7 long, horrible, awesome.
Too
years.
Fucking long.
7 freaking years. Nice.
Yeah, it's true.
So what keeps you guys together? I mean, what y'all been going through and stuff?
Oh man.
Let's start with this. You first asked what keeps us together. I'll tell you right now, I have no fucking clue. I don't remember what the second part of the question was.
Don't worry about that one.
We are family. I'll give you that. We are family. What was the second part of your question?
Jesus Christ.
Don't worry about it. Tell me about the new record. How's it coming?
It's fucking sweet. It's coming awesome.
The new record is coming along so freaking great. I've been in there every day, pretty much last week, busting my ass to get vocals done. And we have a whole bunch of stuff that we haven't had on any of our other records. We have choir parts and freaking piano parts. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's all I can say without giving it.
We're not ready.
I am completely stoked. I am completely stoked about the record. All right, y'all ready for the show tonight?
Hell yes, let's do this.
Definitely. Looking forward to seeing you guys tonight.
One
more question. What y'all think of the music scene out in the Carolinas?
Honestly, I think the Carolinas has one of the strongest music scenes around. Out of all the places I've played, and dude, there is a lot of talented people in this area, a lot of talented bands, a lot of great music. And I'm not just talking about music, man. I'm talking about artists through and through, man. There's a lot of good shit going on around here.
A lot of great venues.
Yeah, a lot of great shit.
Definitely.
Fucking
A.
I really think it's awesome that so many people come together to support each other. It's super important. And everybody's just great people, like, more than just being in a band and playing with them. I can consider so many people personally a friend to me, and that's awesome in itself.
Amazing. All right, thank you so much, y'all.
Thank you.
Again, A Light Divided.
There you go. But I still think you can do just a little bit better. I know you guys are doing good.
Yeah!
I'm with Corey, the lead singer of the band Camori. So, this is the CD release party, right?
Yes, correct. We are super fucking stoked. We've been putting a lot of time and energy into this song. So, we're excited to be able to release it to everybody here at Tremont tonight.
Definitely. So, what's the album about? How's it sound like?
Well, our album is called Ethereal, and basically what it's about is it's a concept album, it's a sci-fi concept album about the birth of this revolutionary group called the Ghost Children, and that is spearheaded by our main character in the story called Valtteri Camori. So, sound-wise, it's kind of a mixture of everything. We have really heavy songs like our song Assimilation, which kind of sounds like stuff from like the nu metal era mixed with a little bit of like more of the contemporary like deathcore, metalcore kind of stuff. And then we veer off into territories like more progressive songs like our song Blackest Night, which has a Tool kind of sound to it. So if you're gonna compare it to like artists, I would say it sounds like a combination of Tool, Mastodon, System of a Down, and Deftones all thrown together.
So it's kind of like mixing it up, right?
Yeah, absolutely, man. We just want to make it so that like we do something that's interesting, so something that, you know, whenever you're listening to it, you never get bored listening to it. It feels like a really awesome journey experience that you're taking on.
So, I'm so looking forward to this album. I'm looking forward to this show.
Hey, man, thank you for coming out. I appreciate it.
No problem.
Go check out Paul's stuff online, man.
Definitely, thank you.
Volume 2 of our graphic novel series, The Ghost Children Chronicles. We've got Volume 1 and Volume 2 over there at our merch table. We also have the album over there, Ethereal. We also have t-shirts. Come over there, see us after the show. This next song we're going to play for you, this is technically the first time we have ever played it. So we hope you guys enjoy. This song is called Oculus.
Thank you.
guys.